In Estonia, German Foreign Minister Annalena Baerbock says her country is pressuring Russia to provide safe passage out of the Ukrainian city of Mariupol as attacks there continue. Italy signs a deal with Angola to increase natural gas imports from the African nation to decrease dependence on Russia. Israeli warplanes launch airstrikes in the Gaza Strip after several missiles were launched from the area during heightened tensions with Palestinians. And in Britain, ceremonies marking the 96th birthday of Queen Elizabeth II took place as she celebrated the day in private.